prisoner. You're a prisoner to Mr. Jailer.
You say